Fran!
It's 6:30, time to get up.
Franny, what's wrong?
I woke up with a terrible fever and a deadly cough.
Looks like I can't go to school today.
Oh, sweetie, let me feel your forehead.
Oh no, you're burning up. You must have caught a bad cold.
That's too bad. You know how much I hate missing school. But if you insist that I should stay home, I guess I should listen to you.
Do you need anything before I go to work?
I'll be okay. I can take care of myself.
Okay, call me if you need anything.
I'll be home at 5. Make sure to stay in bed.
Janet, your sister's sick, so I have to drive you to school now.
You have 5 minutes.
Are you serious? You know she's faking it.
I'm not even ready yet.
Can it, Janet? Hurry up.
Ugh!
I know you're lying.
I know you're lying.
I heard that. Bye, honey. I love you so much.
Incredible. One of the worst performances in my career, and they never doubted it for a second.
Now let the fun begin.
Don't you know that's a